But yeah, the yard switch is here, and then there's
33. It's 33.98, and there's a Wendy's cup here. Ironic that I have one. Here's Oh. The engineer
at 3298 was with me. Ah, cool, he hopped the horn. Nice. Yeah, I think that's what's the number? That's 8530. Nice. Yep, they're just sitting there, probably waiting for D1040 or whoever, or yard switcher to do his thing. They're probably just came in with CSO4. That's probably CSO4 right there. But yeah, her engineer just honked at me and even waved to me. Nice. For a Gen Z only, that's a friendly crew right there. Nice. Her engineer
honked and waved at me. Nice. Nice.
You got two horn jobs.
Yeah. I got one for the CSX because you're doing this thing there with the cars going to cross and to stop for safety, and then this guy did just to cool. That's nice.
Nice. Yeah. Not much going on, but yeah, that big train just left. Yeah.
That yard switch all the way down there.
He's working the yard. He's going.
But yeah, I figured I.
Starting to get cold, so all of this see what else going on. The other field,
you already know.
See you guys, and if I don't, and if I'll post a few more videos down there, and then I'll be done. But I'll see you guys. But for now, I'll see you guys in the next part, and then I'll be done. And I'll see you guys in the next video.
Keep railroading.